Hello everyone, welcome to this tutorial. Today I will show you how to create a professional image slider using just PowerPoint. This is perfect for your presentations, portfolios or YouTube videos. So first, open a new blank slide, right click, go to format background and select gradient fill. Make it 2 gradient stops. Select a dark gray color for the first gradient stop and light blue color for the second gradient stop. Click on direction and choose linear diagonal. Close the format background. Go to insert tab. Click on pictures and choose this device. Select the picture that you already downloaded and click on insert. Now click on picture. Go to picture format and choose crop. Then crop the size of the picture to height of 5 and width to 5.2. Adjust the picture according to the cropped area. Insert another picture and place it on the left side. Click on crop and adjust the size of the picture to 4.72 and 0.77. Duplicate the picture using Ctrl D and place it on the right side. Now right click on the picture, go to change picture and select from a file. Choose the picture that you want to insert. Now duplicate the picture, right click, go to change picture and select from a file, choose the picture that you want to insert. Now click on the picture, go to picture format and crop the size to 4.19 and 0.65. Duplicate the picture using Ctrl D and place it on the left side. Right click and change the picture. In this way, add 2 more pictures on left and right side each having size 3.78 and 0.53 for the first one, 3.44 and 0.53 for the second one. So in total, we have 9 pictures displayed in the slide. Now select all the pictures together, go to picture format, choose align middle and click on distribute horizontally. Now go to shapes tab and click on the text box, place it on one of the picture. Now type the name. Make it bold, font Arial Black and font size 18. Insert another text and then type designation. Duplicate the text box, type the name of the next person, change the font size to 14, rotate 90 degree and place it on the picture. Click on align center. Now change the font color to gray color. Duplicate the text tab 7 times and insert the names accordingly. Now select all the names seen on the corners by holding the Ctrl key. Go to picture format, click on align and select align middle. Select the picture all together and drag to the middle of the slide. Now duplicate the slide, decrease the size of the main picture, then rotate the name to 90 degree. Change the font size to 14 and font color to gray. Delete the designation. Click on the picture next to the main one. Go to picture format. Select the crop and make the crop size to 5 and 5.2. Adjust the photo accordingly. Now drag the name horizontally. Change the font color to black and font Arial Black, font size 18. Insert another text box and type the designation, make it bold, calibri font, font size 14. Duplicate the slide, reduce the size and rotate the name to 90 degree. Change the font size to 14 and font color to gray. Now delete the designation. Now click on the next picture and crop the size photo to 5 and 5.2. In the same way, do it for the other pictures by duplicating the slide. Once the last picture of the right side is completed, go to the first slide, duplicate using Ctrl D, drag to the bottom. Now you will find the picture exactly like this. Now reduce the size of the picture, rotate the name to 90 degree and change the color to gray color and font size 14. Now drag the picture shown on the left side, same as we did for the previous ones. Same step to be followed till the last picture. Now go to the first slide, click on the first picture, go to insert tab and select link option. Click on slide 1 and then OK. Select the next picture towards the right side. Go to link and select slide 2. Then OK. In the same way, one by one, select each picture and select the designated slides. Then click on OK. Now go to transition tab. Click on morph. Untick the mouse click. Apply to all. Now go to slideshow to see the results. As you can see here that whenever we click on a slide, the image slider will open for you. So this technique is perfect for showcasing the products, travel photos or portfolio designs in a unique and interactive way. You can download this PPT using your password 658. So this link is given in the description. If you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to like, share and subscribe for more PowerPoint tricks and creative presentation ideas. See you in the next video. Thank you for watching.